Okay, look at that. I entered in this command. Now I'm gonna enter in this command. Node code dot js. And there we go.
H++ was 7, and now I'm 8.
and I actually dynamically wrote this program. In here. Look, H equals 7, and then I was printed out. And after that, I'm incrementing it, and I'm just printing it out right here. And I put the result of this file here. And before, from before my birthday, I had this little picture.
Picture, from the word pixel.
Picture. And I, gonna make a couple more
pictures.
And I'm actually gonna, and you know what? I'm just gonna say, yeah. About to do? Is it? You know what? Is it? What to do? Is it that? So like, sure. So just I was trying to think like. Why strange for these videos? Because you know what? Live stream has so one is number one is about doing a live stream. Number one about doing a live stream is you don't.
So this is your...
And number two about doing a live stream is if you is you don't have to wait until making this video because you're not doing a live stream, you just have to wait until the video is uploaded to YouTube, and then once it's uploaded to YouTube.
Well, you don't have to make them really long. You can make live streams that are not 2 hours long, but just half an hour long, right?
Yeah. By the way, first live stream of Dan was actually half an hour long, and the second one was already 2 hours. Third one was half an hour. First one, I think, was an hour.
So today is your 8th birthday, and this is what you wish for, right?
Yeah.
But you're gonna start making your own live streams soon.
Yeah.